marketplace where the merchants, they can set up very easily the offers and assign them a calendar. Doing this, in less than 30 seconds, they can create an offer, and this is going to appear in all the users that they have the Boletus app installed in the smartphones. So let's say that there is a web tool where the merchants can set up offers, and there is an app for Android and iOS that shows all the offers. So the users, they check the offers, they go to the shop, they show the offer, the shop validates with the 6-digit code the offer, and they can pay directly and enjoy the offer. Well, I think seeing all the kind of, first of all, there is a big crisis in Spain, and also I think in Europe. So, and the, all the consumers' behavior is changing. So we try to find something that it would make an easy tool for the old merchants to be also in the smartphones. So Boletus allows to the merchants, the classical merchants, the typical shops, to be in the smartphones of all the users. When somebody, a shop, wants to register in Boletus in order to make offers, to prepare the offers, they have to pay a fee of 50 euros, and this is like a prepaid fee. So they are going to have a balance of 50 euros. This works like an AdWords system. So you have the 50 euro, you start selling, and for every sale, instead of a click, every sale, we charge 15% of the price. Mm. I think it's a mix of, first of all, the shops, that they are registering Boletus. On the other hand, we are appearing in some newspapers, press media, and we are starting street marketing. Mm-hmm. So we try to make a very, very aggressive offer and to call the people in order to have their first experience with Boletus. Nowadays, where there are many, many companies like Groupon, Groupalia, or where people have to, first of all, pay in advance in order to use it in the future. Sometimes it happens that the shop closed, or also it happens that they tell you that you cannot enjoy your coupon. Here, it's real time. You see, you go, and you enjoy. You buy directly to the shop. We are not getting the money of anybody. You go directly to the shop, you pay directly to them, and you can evaluate the experience. So the user of Boletus pays directly to the merchant, but when they arrive to the shop, the merchant is going to validate the offer with a secret code. Also, for big shops, we have a QR code reader. So this way, we know how many clients they received from Boletus. And for every client, we deduct from their balance 50% of the price of the offer. Well, in order to have this marketplace, for one hand we need shops, offers, on the other hand we need users. I mean, both of them, they need each other. So we are starting and we are pushing with more commercial stuff, more shops, and we are also opening to San Sebastian and also to Vitoria, mm-hmm. the other two counties of Basque Country. And the idea is to grow in the users. In order to grow, we are going to push more the street marketing and these aggressive events where we can call the people and try to make them try the app.